Google Chrome is a widely used web browser worldwide. However, for various reasons, you may find the need to uninstall Chrome from your Mac, and we've got a detailed guide to help you through the process. If you need to swiftly clear your browser's history and other browsing data, it can be easily accomplished with a keyboard shortcut and a few mouse clicks. To delete Chrome's history, launch the browser and press the keyboard shortcut, Command plus Shift plus Delete. This action opens the Settings tab with the Clear History pop-up window. Select the desired period and items to clear, then click the Clear Data button. To uninstall Chrome from your Mac, the easiest way method to completely remove applications from a Mac is by using App Cleaner and Uninstaller. This utility automatically locates each program's service files, eliminating the need for manual searching. Hey Race, how to use it? Download and launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Find and select Google's browser. Click the Remove button. Confirm the uninstallation. App Cleaner and Uninstaller ensure a quick and safe deletion of all Chrome's service files, keeping your Mac running smoothly and efficiently.